Aloha, it's Kim Jolene with Finding Your Fiji, and I'm here doing your Feng Shui Friday quick tip today. And today is inspired by a recent client, and so the message that I'm going to share today is about the sort of the messages that we're putting out to the world. So I think a lot of times we don't think about how what we have in our space, and particularly what maybe is on our front door to our space, how that is reverberating or sending a message to the rest of the world. So what happened in the case of my client is she was reopening her business, right? So COVID, a lot of businesses have been closed, and she was reopening her business. And she had on the front door of the business a sign that was required to be posted, right? But wasn't required to be posted where she had it. And so the sign that she had was one of those COVID-19 signs. If you've seen, they've got like actually a stop sign on them. And this was on the front door to her business. And so immediately when I saw, you know, the picture of the front of the business, I thought, she is like blocking people from coming in, right? They're seeing a stop sign, which is telling them don't enter. Like, everybody knows the universal energy of a stop sign is do not enter. And that's the message that she was sending to people, even people that, you know, knew that she was open, that wanted to come in, you know, that were excited about her being able to offer her services again, that type of thing. But the message they were getting, even as they entered, was stop, don't enter. And it was like, you know, so it would give you that sort of like, ooh, maybe I shouldn't be here, in that type of energy. So I just encourage you to look at your art, the things that you have on your walls, the things that you have on the front of your business, if you are a business, and what is the message that you're sending, right? So really take a look at what is the message that you are sending with that particular visual, whether that's a piece of art, a picture, a painting, or a sign on your front door of your business, right? So that's a quick feng shui tip I have for you today. If you need help getting your business jump started after the COVID-19 mass of everything that has occurred, then reach out to me because I can help. This particular client that I worked with has had her busiest 2 weeks like ever. So even pre-COVID, she's a lot busier now than she was before. And so this is something that I can help you with via feng shui and also the energy work that I do as well. So if you're new to my channel, go ahead and subscribe. Make sure that you click the bell so that you get notified when I post new videos. And check me out over on Patreon. That is a way that you can support my work in the world and also get some great inside stuff. So I have a new angel message circle there. I have Maui magic and meditation. And I also have a tip jar that's available there as well to help me support doing these free videos for you every week. So much love and aloha.